Hello, this is Jack. This is my first showcase. If you like me doing this, then like it on the thing. Or, if you don't like me doing this, then you don't have to like me. So, yeah, I'm just gonna do it just for fun. I might do some more on my own custom-made Lego minifigures. So these are my own also, but. I can't take full credit for this white lantern over here because my mom painted in the basque and the teeth, the white parts of course. I did everything else. Then I gave all the good guys Lord of the Rings rings. They can be the Hobbit sets or the Lord of the Rings sets. I made a Green Lantern clone, a Blue Lantern clone. I made a Brother Worf figure, minifigure, and a White Lantern. That's actually me as a White Lantern. Not Kyle Rayner. There's the Red Lantern, Black Lantern, and the Yellow Lantern. I gave the one Yellow Lantern a 1x1 round flat brick. And then these two, I don't really have a name for these two guys. I do have a name for these two guys. This one's, well, actually. I only have the name for the Blue Lantern, not the Green Lantern. The Blue Lantern is actually Clone Commander Pax, who I want to write a book about, and also who I will write a book about the Green Lantern one. So yeah. So if you like this showcase, just like it on the bottom of the screen, and also subscribe. And yeah, I think that's it. Bye.